I wonder if we might see Strome get a couple of shifts on that first line as well.
Well, there's no doubt that he's going to shorten the bench if it doesn't work out well as this game progresses.
Colin McDonald put a pretty good hit on Eric Gelinas, number 22. Back to get it is Bryce Salvador, number 24. But Schneider moves it the other way. Salvador back in the lineup for the first time in a couple of months since breaking a bone in his foot when he was hit by a Jack Johnson shot in the game against Columbus. Now Hamonic for Nielsen, and that's blocked away.
There's another guy, Zetterberg.
Good hit by Ryan Klo. Got the stick out of the hands of Brian Strait, and immediately Hartner takes exception to the hit on Strait, and he and Klo are going at it.
That was a good hard kick by Klo, and that's the only part of the game that I'm not sure why you have to have a fight. In my opinion, that was a pretty solid clean kick by Klo on Strait, but Hartner didn't like it. Going to stick up for his teammate. There was a big punch there by Klo.
Well, Klo throwing short rights now at Hartner, who scored with the first right. And then once Klo started returning fire, he got the better of Parker towards the end.
Good battle. Klo's just getting back, too. He's been on the injury list for quite a while.
Finds its way into the Islander end of the ice. And now it's Hamonic firing it up to Martin. Good pass. Martin with a drop for Cizikas. Martin was getting into pretty good shooting position. Declined. Now Strait takes a shot, blocked by an unknowing Jansen. Another shot by Strait goes through and is stopped by Schneider. By Yager, who tried to shovel it to the front of the net, couldn't get it there cleanly. So Grabner starts up left wing for the Islanders. And over the Devils line to Nielsen. Now to Hamonic. His shot is held somewhat unsteadily at first by Corey Schneider to carry the puck in against that trap and try to get something done with it, but it almost worked out.
Yeah, anything in the middle of the ice is usually very difficult to find. That's the idea of the trap. Force the plays to the outside.
Good hit by McDonald. Here he is off the draw, bursting through the middle into the Devil's zone with a drop to Vanek in front. Nelson cruising to the slot, but it hopped right over his stick. Recovered by Vanek. He fires Schneider the save. Gonta was pretty well covered, so Bernier looks to slip out from behind. Bernier on his forehand didn't get much on it. Nabokov knocked it away. But Eliash recovers. Out to Merrill. One-timer kick save made by Nabokov. Good hard low shot. Nabokov got the left pad out.
They could score goals and given the opportunity, but as his career progressed, he became a pretty solid two-way centerman.
Ryder brings it in. Boucher centers. They score. A rooftop backhander by Adam Henrique has given the Devils a 1-0 lead.
Young rookie that watched Henrique, a quick give and go, and there's Ryder back. Front, Boucher back to Henrique, and just a tremendous play, three-way passing play. You talk about skating, and that was a blind pass, but he knew Henrique was going towards the net, and no chance for Nabokov.
Now Hamonic leaves the puck in the corner. DeHaan up the boards, fluttering puck off of Klo. Nielsen keeps the pressure on, and here comes Grabner. Now to Bailey, he feeds it towards the slot, Henrique back, centering feet, Grabner chipping away. Schneider trying to cover, and he finally does. Tanov against Brock Nelson until Yager can take over. Jaromir Jagr up the left wing. Tanov decked by Travis Hamonic. Tanov right back up, keeps his legs churning.
He's been allowed to, get more involved in the offense.
Eddie,
a lot of people think there's certain people that could make the team.
Eddie's a good guy to talk to. He sees everybody in his role as a national analyst. Here's a quick shot off the post, as Michael Ryder just about had Nabokov beat. Good hit puts Boucher down. Matt Martin tangled up. Boucher recovers the puck. He's spun around by Hamonic. And the Islanders move ahead. McDonald in on right wing. Alan McDonald drops to Martin. Quick shot save made by Schneider. You can never know. Nielsen behind the net. Nielsen to McDonald. Now to Nielsen. Works down the boards, holding on. McDonald to Nielsen, down low. Nielsen, a shot save made by Schneider. And across to Oposo. McDonald recovers. McDonald now against Gianta. Oposo to Vanek with a little room. Try to slip a backhander. Schneider got a piece of it, and then it's lifted out of the zone. Eliash and Bernier in tight again with each other against Brian Strait. And now Salvador away from Nelson. In for Eliash. That goes off an Islander stick, recovered by Zydlitsky. Throws one to the net. He got it through a screen. Nabokov stopped it.
Perhaps that'll give him a little confidence. Confidence, such a big word in this game. I've never been able to quite figure out where it goes. When people talk, well, I have no confidence.
Travis Hamonic on the puck, fires, and a stick save made by Schneider with Cizikas right in front of him.
Boy.
Takes him down. And now Hickey recovers to lift the puck in deep.
Well, they're showing good speed.
Salvador and Bailey together. Salvador looked like who almost poked it past his goaltender. Now McDonald to Hickey, tees it up, shoots. It's deflected wide. Stickless Zubris tried to kick it back along the boards. And now Nelson comes to the Devil's line. Held off there by Green. Fain gave it away to Oposo, put it out in front. Dribbling puck, shot by Strait, saved by Schneider. And he'll hold. And now Eliash moving towards the slot and went off the stick of Strait. Hamonic loves it, pushes it ahead. But Eliash gets it again, feeds it down low. A stick check by the goaltender Nabokov, and Bernier ended up pushing it wide. It down the ice, and Zydlitsky set to come out, and here he comes. So the team's at full strength now. With this third period underway, the Islanders did not manage a shot on that power play. Nielsen plays it back to McDonald. The drive got through, and it's stopped by Schneider. Zydlitsky with the Devils changing on the move. Zydlitsky throws a floater to the net that's steered aside by Nabokov, and Nielsen comes to center. Nielsen into the Devil's zone, takes the shot, and a glove save made by Schneider as Bailey takes a hard spill. Merrill sets him up. Jelinek with no room to get it off there. And Reek in the corner. Gave it away under pressure from Strait. Regan or Clutterbuck forced to the boards. Jelinek got the worst of it against Clutterbuck. Days on the puck, got knocked down. Feeds Hamonic, just held it in. Has a shot blocked by Enrique. Then Jelinek with a huge hit on Clutterbuck. That time it was Clutterbuck who got the worst of it. But the Islanders keep the puck. Hamonic shoots. Save made by Schneider. Rebound to Hahn. Pass Vanek. Vanek chasing Salvador. Winds it around. Pass Zydlitsky. Oposo to Cizikas. That's blocked. He can't find it. Oposo does. Returns it to Cizikas. He closes in. Pick save made. Rebound McDonald. He fanned. McDonald in deep looking for it. Ryder's got it. And Michael Ryder comes to center. Sidesteps the Grabner hit with New Jersey changing. Ryder got a shot on. That Nabokov stop. And now Hickey decked by Gianta. Eliash follows. It's Nielsen. Couldn't get a shot off, then was knocked down. And it's Salvador in the far corner. Off the boards. It hit Vanek. Stays in. A pulse on to Nielsen. He scores! Nielsen ties it 1-1.
Watch the play along the boards. There's Salvador knocked down by Kyle Oposo. Look at this play. Out in front by Kyle Oposo, out to Nielsen, and he just zips it right in. Keeps his head up. There's an Olympic style play if you ever saw one.
Chanum Nabby goes up. Meantime, Yager looking for space.
Lahan looking to keep him facing him, keeping him on his back end if he possibly can.
They score. Zydlitsky let one go. And it might have gone in off of Zajac, who looked like he took it in the face.
Forehand move, able to get past DeHaan, and there's a one-timer. Didn't get a real good look at it, but you can see that Zajac goes down right away. So let's watch the front of the, and that, yeah, that hits him right in the face area. First it goes off Franz Nielsen, and then off Zajac into the net. Watch there, right in front, off the left side of his face, possibly the chin.
Green pushes it around the boards to Klo. Played it off high off the boards, but not out. Vanek keeps it in. Fed it down low, slapped away. And this time clear. McDonald having a little trouble with it. Ryder with Enrique. Toe drag, Enrique. Save made. Two saves by Nabokov on Enrique. Around by Schneider and out of the zone. So it's McDonald back in the Islanders zone. Watched by Enrique. Out of Nielsen and Oposo. Oposo moving through center. Schneider pushes it to Salvador up the boards and cleared by Henry. 7/10 of a second. Oposo try and, I would imagine, draw it back for a quick one. Timer that's too late in developing, and the New Jersey Devils have defeated the Islanders 2-1. And the Islanders now winless in 8 straight in this building, 4 regulation losses and 4 loser points, either in overtime or shootout.